Welcome to Narrated. Adobe spoke to the founders of Bendito Mockups, a studio that creates only one thing, templates, to help creatives to show off their work. Here is Alberto Rodriguez and Andrea Kaiser.
A mockup is a resource that somehow bridges the gap between the designer's concept and real life. Bendito Mockup is a project that was born in southern Spain, in Granada. Bendito is the word in Spanish for blessed, and it's like this magical moment when you see your design in real life, in you as a designer start believing that it's real. First, it was a resource for ourselves, and then we saw a possibility of selling mockups worldwide.
We just wanted to give designers like a better life in order not to waste their time.
You can download our exclusive mockups for free. Just add your own work. So in the back, there are posters, business card, t-shirt, tote bag, and newspaper. We came up with two concepts, which were ordinary and the unexpected. And we wanted to bring beauty and show the beauty of ordinary life. And that's why we play with ordinary elements like the wheel of a car or the inside of a fridge, and put some objects which are not supposed to be there, we put them there. And that's this association that is quite unexpected.
I never thought like I was gonna be walking on the street and looking at things and thinking, wow, this can be a mock-up. Wow, also that can be a mock-up. Yeah, normally we try to keep as real as possible the scenario is. We never put like fake shadows. The photograph is the way you see it in real life.
It takes an additional work to respect that shadows because we need to create an additional layer in order to be over the object. But we think the quality of the product gets way better if we keep it. Mockups are such a powerful and a strong resource for designers. And there are so many possibilities to explore.